By the way, can you guys hear my fan in the background? Hope it's not too loud. It's like right behind me. No fan? Okay, good. Ha! Fans. Nice. Yeah, I consider myself a new fan of this series, too. Even if some of them, annoy me more than others. Still a good series overall. Some Metroid fans are annoying. Yeah, all fan bases have their annoying people. I've certainly come across my share of them in various fandoms that I'm a part of. Get it? Various? Various suit? That was awful. Pretend you didn't hear that. I don't know how to clip stuff. I wish I did. Somebody asked me to do that once and I didn't know how. And I think it shows up on Twitter or something like that. Well, somebody clipped one of my reactions to Axiom Verge and I think it like auto-shared to Twitter. Okay, where am I? Oh, there I am. So I go left and up. Wait. Oh, wait, I have to go further left and then right and then up. Yeah, I've seen footage of Other M, and it doesn't look bad. I hear the story's really bad, but the gameplay, from what I've seen, looks, you know, serviceable. If not, decent. And I like 2.5D stuff. So, kind of looking forward to it. Although, one thing I did hear about that I didn't quite like was, the commanding officer Adam, who like authorizes you to use certain abilities at certain times, and sometimes like, you know, the game will take too long for that to kick in or something like that. Or just like story wise it doesn't really make sense. Like, why wouldn't you let her use certain things when she has them equipped for a reason. Oh. I'd keep going left. Oh, you can't get it to work. Wait, what's a waste of time? What are people obsessed with? Like, flaws in a game, or annoying fans, or both? B. Video games are a waste of time, and I couldn't disagree more with that, with all due respect. I mean, if you enjoy your time playing them, then seems like time well spent to me. Okay. Oh, I'm looking in the wrong place. So I go second door on the left, or third door up on the left. It's a green door. And I can just square tap it there. No, wait. This is probably it. Yeah, that was it. You accomplished nothing? Accomplished, like what? Like, serious life stuff? Oh, I see. He was a all work and no play type. Yeah, I'm more of a both work and play type. It's a nice little form of escapism whenever you're like stressed out at work or yeah, just want to take a nice adventure in a fictional world. Interactive movie, that's a good way to put it. Ah, farmers. That makes sense. Yeah, it sounds like a pretty demanding job to be a farmer. Oh my god. You guys are gonna hate me for this, but when you said the word farmer, I thought of Last Action Hero, Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's like, you want to be a farmer? Here's a couple of acres. And he kicks him in the balls. And I guess the balls are the acres. Either that, or he kicked them a couple of acres in the air or down the, away from him. I don't know. It's a really cheesy movie with a cheesy... English, please. It's a cheesy movie with cheesy one-liners. But in a very good way. I like it. It's one of my favorite childhood movies. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I need to go right. Yeah. You guys seen that? Last Action Hero? Games are okay in moderation, but... Oh, I see. Gotcha. Okay. Now this leads up. How did I get up there first? Oh. Power bombs. I couldn't jump as high when I was over those spikes. What? What the hell? Oh. Forgot all about this. Oh, I'm already in Brinstar. back to Criteria, and then there's, let me see, there's an alternate exit in Brinstar, but I'm closer to the other one, so I'm gonna go up that one. I think I've cleared out every area of all items, so I could just go straight to Torian. Yeah, I think I prefer 2D Metroid slightly over the Prime games, but I do like Prime 1 and 3 a lot. Emphasis on 1 and 3. Because you know how I feel about 2. Because I've probably said it a million times. You guys get it, but I just can't stop saying it. Because I don't know. I'm a hateful human being. Federation Force, I haven't played that yet. It was a co-op multiplayer game. Yeah, it's understandable. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to get by in life. And once you get everything done, then you can chill out. I guess it depends on your ambitions. Depends on the person. Okay. gonna go back to my ship, but I don't really need to. Unless I want an extra power bomb expansion. Which is by the ship. Oh, there's something unexplored. Wait, did I even find a map station for Criteria? Doesn't look like I did. One part right above me that's looks incomplete. Okay, wrong. I forgot all about it, like, right after I attempted it in the wrong place. Spark up there. Probably not. Oh, hold on. Oh, this is gonna be hard, Hold on. Okay, I have to freeze them. First. Oh. No. Somewhat. It was somewhere I tried to go but couldn't because I didn't have what I needed. Alright. No, 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 come on. There we go. Ice Beam Malone on charge. I don't know what you mean. Close to the ship, so I can go up there and get that power bomb. It's not too far out of the way. If you unequip all of the guns. Super attacks. Use each gun. So, for instance, if unequip everything but Ice Beam and charge, then shoot it. How do you deselect? Oh. Switch to power bombs while charging. Oh, that. Yeah, I've seen that. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Oh, nice. Wow, this game has, like... There's a lot of, variety to it. Huh, that was nice. Each beam has its own. Okay. Wait. Ah. Consumes a power bomb each time. Okay. Homing missile, yeah, I like it. Okay. Okay. this stuff for bosses. Samus or Mega Man? That's a tough one. Wait. How do I turn them all back on? Are you sure? Because I was like, how do I get back to normal where I like before I started trying these? Special with just charge equipped. Phaser and plasma. Hold on, let me go back and check. Oh, great, now I gotta do all. Gotta remember save state more often. Oh, it's all right. I'll make it back there. Oh. Wait. Yeah. Come on, cancel. Okay. Oh, it was already like that. Okay. Never mind. I keep forgetting I had a spring ball, I could just use that. Heel trick? Healing trick? What healing trick? Oh, you mean the... Oh, right, that. Thank you.